Asthma is something that we cannot cure at this point in time. So we talk about how severe it is and think about the treatments in terms of how many times a week this person gets symptoms. So we got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So out of the 7 days of the week, the number of times they have their attacks or need their medication is basically how severe their disease is. So first we have people who have it very mildly and they only get it intermittently. Intermittent. Which means that they have it less than twice a week. So they need their medication basically only once a week. Let's pick Wednesday. They have some trouble breathing, they take their medication, maybe an inhaler, and that's it, they're done. Let me just write that here. We got less than twice a week. Okay, that's our intermittent. Now the next categories, the next three, are all persistent as opposed to intermittent. So basically they happen more consistently. And the first one of these is mild. And in mild asthma, the definition is that the symptoms occur more than twice a week, but not enough to happen daily. So if it happens daily and you need your rescue medication daily, that pushes you into the next category. So more than twice a week, let's do Monday, how about Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. That's a lot of days. But you notice never twice a day, at most once a day and more than twice a week. So the next one going up in severity, we've got moderate. Moderate. And that's basically daily. 7 days a week. When the symptoms occur, people usually use their rescue inhalers or rescue medication. And in moderate, that's every day. Then the last one, of course, is severe. We're going to use red. So we're using a traffic light color system. And severe is bad symptoms every day or more than once a day. So we got bad symptoms every day. This is not just your usual one hit on the inhaler and done, but they might have asthma attacks, they might end up in the hospital, and on this day they might have two of them. So basically we should never let anybody walk around with this level of asthma. This completely seems like untreated. It's a huge disruption to their life. That's basically bad severe asthma.